Hey y'all, welcome to Working Those Cues. Coming to you with a with a Kroger haul. I want to get this done quickly. This is the first transaction I did at Kroger. The Captain Crunch is a part of the buy five save five, meaning that when you buy five of a particular product, they automatically take $1 off of that product. Well, the buy five, save five makes the Captain Crunch $1.49 a box. Now, a while ago, I showed you guys a book that I had gotten from a local grocery store out here. It's a couple of videos back. That book happened to have this coupon that says when you purchase five of any of the participating Quaker products, you get $3 off. And as you can see, the Captain Crunch is included in that. So I got $3 off of the five boxes of Cap'n Crunch. And with the Kool-Aid, I also had this in the book. It was save $1 off of any two. Now at my Kroger, the Kool-Aid is 10 for 10. And right now, I believe it's when you do three canisters, I'm not sure, you are getting a $3 Catalina. I believe that's what it is. I don't know if it's three or four, because I had to do four because the coupon called for $1 off of two. So I'm not sure if it's kicking out the $3 Catalina with three or four. But anyway, every time I do it, I'll be doing four because of my coupon. Anyway, this made this a great haul, because three of the boxes of Captain Crunch were 49 cents a piece. And then I rolled over a dollar Catalina that I got in a previous transaction from the Nature Valley. So it's as if I got four boxes for 49 cents, paid $1.49 for one box, and paid 50 cents a piece for the Kool-Aids. Let me show you my receipt. So see, $1.49, $1.49, $1 for the Kool-Aids, $3 off, $1 off the two of the Kool-Aids, $1 Catalina, and $3 for the cereal. So my total was under $5 before tax, $6.02 after tax. You know, this looks, something looks wrong with this. I don't know. I never can tell what the, well, it is a dollar. Regular $2.79. Wow. Okay. So that was a good savings there. And I got $3 back. So actually, $3 for this transaction if you want to count in the Catalina that I got back from the Kool-Aid. Okay. So on my next transaction, which I'll be coming to you guys with, I rolled that $3 over. So guys, I did a second transaction at Kroger, which was the General Mills cereal, and they're the same. They're buy five, save five, which makes them $1.49 as well. On this transaction, I rolled the $3 Catalina from my first transaction over into this transaction. And I also had a 50 cents off of any Honey Nut or the Multigrain Medley, which was this one. So it doubled to $1. So that's $4 off. Then I had a dollar off of any three General Mills cereals. And that took care of like three of these. So on the one of the boxes, a coupon didn't take care of it. But I did have the $3 off of the Catalina, so I didn't too much worry about it. I didn't use the Catalina that spit out from the previous purchases that I made a couple of days ago. And I got another one today. But I do plan on using them on tomorrow. I didn't use them because I wanted to go ahead and get rid of the principles that I had. So it took off $2, and I wish I would have had another 50 cent for the other Cheerio because it would have took off $3. But that's okay. I paid $2.80, that's with tax, for this transaction. Not bad for 5 boxes of name brand General Mills cereal. So that's it for this haul, guys. If you are in my area or around a market basket, this is what that book looked like. Go and get that book or try to find it. I don't know if they still have them. But these coupons are thebomb.com right now for Kroger. So if you can get your hands on those, the Kool-Aid is making you a dollar. So try to get those. As always, if you have any questions or comments, comment below. And thanks for watching.